To study the characteristics of a common emitter NPN transistor and to find out the values of current and voltage gains. In common emitter configuration, the emitter is commonly used in base and collector circuit. In this configuration, emitter base circuit is kept forward biased and collector emitter circuit is kept reverse biased. Madam, how can we study the characteristics of a common emitter NPN transistor and to find out the values of current and voltage gains? The resistance offered by emitter base circuit is called input resistance, RIN. Its value is very small due to forward biasing. RIN is equal to delta VB divided by delta IB. The resistance offered by collector emitter circuit is called output resistance, Rout. Its value is high due to reverse biasing. Rout is equal to delta VC divided by delta IC, resistance gain. The ratio of output resistance to the input resistance is called resistance gain of the transistor. Resistance gain is equal to Rout divided by Rin, current gain. The ratio of the change in collector current, delta IC, to the change in base current, delta IB, is called current gain. Current gain, beta is equal to delta IC divided by delta IB. Voltage gain. The ratio of small change in collector voltage, delta VCE, to the small change in base voltage, delta VBE, is called voltage gain. Voltage gain, A, is equal to delta VCE divided by delta VBE equal to delta IC into Rout divided by delta IB into Rin is equal to beta into resistance gain. Let's do an experiment to study the characteristics of a common emitter NPN transistor and to find out the values of current and voltage gains. Our aim here is to study the characteristics of a common emitter NPN transistor and to find out the values of current and voltage gains. Apparatus required are a NPN transistor, two batteries, two rheostats, two voltmeters, one microammeter, one milliammeter, two one-way keys, connecting wires. Procedure. Make a neat circuit diagram as shown here. Arrange all apparatus according to the circuit diagram and make all connections neat, clean and tight. Note down the least count and zero error of voltmeters and ammeters. Adjust both the rheostats to get voltmeters reading zero in V1 and V2 and then insert plugs and keys. Input characteristics. In order to draw input characteristics, keep collector emitter voltage VCE constant at some suitable value with the help of rheostat R2. VCE is equal to 2 volt. Now the voltmeter V2 reads 2 volt. Now move the sliding contact of rheostat R1, due to which the reading of voltmeter V1 and microammeter will change. Increase base emitter voltage VBE in steps of 0.2 volt and each time note the values of VBE from voltmeter V1 and base current IB from microammeter. Keeping collector emitter voltage VCE be constant at 2 volt, plot a graph between VBE and IB which gives the input characteristics of NPN transistor at VCE is equal to 2 volt. Repeat the steps 5, 6 and 7 and plot another input characteristics of transistor at VCE is equal to 4 volt. Output characteristics. In order to draw output characteristics, keep the base current IB constant at a suitable value, say 50 microampere, with the help of rheostat R1. Now move the sliding contact of rheostat R2, due to which collector emitter voltage VCE and collector current IC both increase. Increase VCE in steps of 0.2 volt and each time note the value of VCE from the voltmeter V2 and IC from the milliammeter, keeping base current IB is equal to 50 microampere constant. Plot a graph between VCE and IC which gives the output characteristics at IB is equal to 50 microampere. Repeat the steps 9, 10 and 11. Plot another output characteristics of the transistor at IB is equal to 100 microampere. Transfer characteristics. In order to draw transfer characteristics, keep collector voltage VCE constant at some suitable value, say VCE is equal to 4BV with the help of rheostat R2. Now move the sliding contact of rheostat R1, due to which base current IB and collector current IC changes. Increase IB in steps of 25 microampere and each time note the values of IB from microammeter and IC from milliammeter, keeping collector voltage VCE constant at VCE is equal to 4 volt. Plot a graph between IB and IC which gives the transfer characteristics of the transistor at VCE is equal to 4 volt. Repeat the steps 13, 14 and 15. Plot another transfer characteristics of the transistor at VCE is equal to 6 volt.